it's Kriss Marion. I'm so proud to be here today with my community. Rural America is really standing up for Black lives. In our way and with our sort of expression, we are trying to stand up for our friends and neighbors of color. We recognize that this is a really painful time, really confusing time. Obviously, we are praying for our police, and we're praying for our neighbors, and we're praying for our state and our nation. And being out here with Father Jim, some of his congregation, we're just kind of standing in prayer in solidarity with our neighbors of color.